So Amplificator Machine carrying another game, guys. That's literally the best card of Sealed. Are you losing all time and are you wasting all your gods? Well, don't worry, I'm here for you. Because in this video, I will show you the best Sealed card. So actually, in your pool, you can have really some juicy card like Ortuk, Demo, and so on. So obviously, all those cards I will not keep in consideration because you already know that those cards are really good. But I want to show you a card that probably you had in the pool and you didn't put in the deck because that card is kind of trash in the normal mode, but it can be really, really juicy in the sealed mode. And that card is Amplification Machine. So you would say, why is this card for 3 mana at 0/7 is so good? And that's for its effect. So its effect is an ability, so every turn you can utilize this effect and it will generate you a roar card. And why is this so good in sealed? So it's good because in sealed you already have just random cards, so it's just better to have more random cards. But even more important, roar cards. Why? Because roar cards are generally speaking the best cards in the game. I mean, on roar cards you have Terriel, you have Demo, you have Ortuk, like literally almost all the good cards of the game are roar. So yeah, the point of this card is just try to defend that on the board and try to generate the most value you can from this one. So a thing to keep in mind for use correctly this card is even to check if you're going first or second. It's a bit hard to pull off if you're going second because this card doesn't take tempo on the board. So if your opponent starts with a creature, then you do nothing, then they put another creature and you put this one, it will just get cleared. Instead, if you are going first, it's really good because you take tempo on the board and then you put this one and try to defend with your board that card. And even just if you generate 2-3 cards, it's really, really good. But if you can keep this card for a lot on the board, it will really carry the game alone. And I mean, if you don't believe me, I will just show you this match that is the last match I had in a 7-win run. And guys, it was so funny. So yeah, take a look at it. Wow. Yeah, and I mean, it's so funny that 0/7 that I just want to play with that. Can you stop come out? Bro, you're so bad and you continue to come out. That's not even so bad, to be honest. But it's not a 0/7, I want a 0/7. See? That's why you mulligan. That's what you mulligan for. I'll even play one. Because, I don't know, it's a bit time on tempo and they play this. I don't know. Can this thing even attack with ability? I don't think so. So it was worth to play. Now I can attack. Let's go, bro. Let's farm it. Please don't have Light Slicer. Don't punish me. Do not punish me. I'm so scared by this thing. No! I'm already doing that. I mean, they used it in the pip, so it was probably worth, although they draw a card more. Actually, true, because we draw one less and they draw one more. It's actually so good that. Oh, Golden fucking Sabre. Illegal. Yep. That's mine. Can you give me back, please, sir? What do you do? It's passing. That's good. I'm going for that so I can sleep their Golden Sabre. La 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 la. Can even go with this guy. Actually, should have done this turn probably so I rise their 5 mana creature if they have one. I don't know. What are you? At the start of your turn, you gain the ability to use your God Power. Oh, that's so bad. It's like the worst card I ever saw in my life. So, whoa, ho, 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 ho. I can't sleep that. I can't sleep that, to be honest. That's just not worth it. Okay, I can just value trade there. Doing this there. Yeah, I think I just do this. Just take the board completely. Kill this. What do I even remove? Shit. Wait, this one? It's because it's the lowest one. Oh, I'm literally playing into Raptors so much. I mean, they can't have Raptor this turn. I can Trade with the little this tour. Mugging. Did they copy that? I didn't use it, I did that. So probably they don't use one. Yeah, I want indeed Chronic, it's just funny. So I want to start attack that. I really don't want to get them possibly to kill this guy with Rapture, so let's see how we can do that. I may actually body trade there. Let's generate. So if I get there, then I contract. This kills that, this kills that. Then I have a 3 creature for... I think I just go with this one, to be honest. Take the trade, they put 3. Yeah, fuck off. Yep, this is a good creature to send away, to be honest. I mean, it don't send away, but it puts 7 mana. It's kind of bad at 7 mana. It's okay, like, I don't really care. I'm a trading that, or I value trade. I know they have a spell, to be honest. They have only one spell. Can value trade, like, it's not so bad. Four. This stay at 3 health, they can pump pump. So I did that, because in this way, if they have Rapture in the card, they can't clear both. Instead, if they leave that and they value trade, they can clear both, so yeah, I don't super like that. That's not super thing to see, to be honest, because this spawn a lot, but it's probably okay. I can't play that, sadly, because it just killed my entire board. I mean, entire board. Kills that, but it's the important part of my board. That's... sus. At the very least. I really want to kill that. What do you do? Let's wait for it. I guess... I don't know, that's kind of sus, but... I guess I got a play into Rapture, to be honest. Just accept that. One spell boost, I guess. Like, everything dies anyway, so why not have one creature more? I wish this was Circe and not this Aelia thing, but... it is what it is. Did I forgot to click with this one time? I don't think so. Oh, I got this, it's just so bad. Probably the worst Aurora card. No cap. Really? That card used to be in the Sanctum? That's crazy, Chronic. How much it costed? Like 700? What the fuck? So they can kill that, sadly. They don't? So greedy, bro. So greedy. We'll get punished for that. Imagine reaching this. Fuck off. Reaching. That's why you should kill that. Bro, the value of this card is just crazy. Oh, it's funny. I can't even actually play that right now. I mean, I can. And I think I will, actually. Although, I want to kill that. I think I still got Aerion, fuck it. Just so good. God Blitz, that's what I wanted. Even over Chris Juicy, but God Blitz, I really want to kill that for sure. this because it's big. And overkill. Overkill. Amplificator machine. Indeed. Yo, Cargas. Yo, man. Thank you for the raid. I was going to raid you. Constructed? Bro, do you want to know what it is? This is the best card in the game. Amplificator machine. Let's get fucking interior. I literally used that so many times, like 6-7 times. As you can see, Dionysus, Dago, and Elia. That's so funny. So funny indeed. No, that's a good meme. Sadly, can't reach that. That was my point. But. Even go face. Oh, this was so bad. I don't know why I don't body trade. This was kind of bad. You get Feral Cat. I get. this stayed from turn 3 to turn 7. So I got even Rat. Like, I got Rat of Sorcery or Militantist and some trash. Like, but the longer you go, the higher chance you have. And kind of work it. Yeah. Yeah, Amplificator Machine, Obi. Bro, I really want to kill that. I'm a fucking mug in that shit. Like, it's just getting too much value. Ooh. Odd. Like, it's not bad, but I think I don't waste that. Just go chill. Killing this. Moonwalk. Yeah, Amplificator got. Bro, it was just so funny this run, to be honest. It's just so funny. With Amplificator Machine, double Amplificator Machine, I just had fun. Created some random cards. What do you do? It's kinda bad. May actually wipe this shit. Yeah, is everything odd? I think I go for this. It's kind of bad because it's my only board wipe, to be honest. Actually, I can go with this and frontline mock up. I really don't want to get fucked for no. Here's one card, yeah. Like, this just trade everything. I really don't want, because we are a tag mana, so I really need one clear emo. I can just overvalue them anyway. That's a big card. But yeah. So it was probably a correct play to not go for that, because imagine they should attack. But imagine I just board wipe, then they play this. I just tank so many damage, then I go this and they can still kill that, so yeah, I don't know. Why didn't they attack it even with that? Like, it's kinda cringe. I guess so. Are you odd even? Odd. This is the moment, it's night. Do I try the bet? It's probably cringe. This is the moment, tonight is night. It's so bad to kill, to take this trade 8-5 into 5-2, but it's just... That power is just good. Anyway, Elia drew a card. Oh, he draws even a card, that's really juicy. How do I have this? Oh, that's... They can aggro, like, I never aggro with that, but you can. I mean, we still have. Please don't take the trade, sir. Na 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 na. They do? They're just better than us? Oh, we just have so many so much value that just. Seven round, like I have to dump my hand, not continue to get big things. If this put a shoe, everything, so. Night. That's not the card I generated, and this scares me a lot because it means that it can be a 9 mana creature, essentially. Brother. Sisters. Do I try to generate cards? Toon? What is Toon? Can go double of these and trade with Elia, to be honest. Let's do this. Although if they have a 9 mana... Ah, let's do that, fuck off. Actually? If I don't play this, I mill. I go in this way because in this way I have this guy for the switch the attack with the 9 mana if they got one. For you. Oh, that's okay. They can take this trade. We are still chilling on value, like, that's the point. That's not scary. Actually, I can't even change with this because it's just. For God's sake. I'm trolling, but it's just so funny. I can kill like my own thing, but I just don't want. I just want to have fun. Fuck off. Oh, that's good. So, what I can do is profit. Let's see what I generate. You're so bad. Okay, it should probably end this game because I will lose. Like if they have a really good 9 mana. Actually, I've like I can put any 9 mana to one attack. I can actually kill the 9 mana. I don't know. Oh, this makes me mean. I don't want to mean. Sir? I don't like mean. Can you attack? I don't think you can. Ah, this goes. Come on, I won't die on Isus now, so I gotta dump my hand. But I have to take this value. It's 3 value. Okay, so the best way for dump my hand is this and that, so let's do this. I don't know why this guy is not quitting, to be honest. Ah, so I can take trade, and these kills, pam pam. Good die, I continue to do this. Hard choice. Let's continue to do this one. It's just funnier. Nice. Oh, that's a 9-9 protected after of that. No, I proc'd the protected with this one. Why is he not waiting, guys? I mean, that's kind of scary. No, it's not even scary. Like, I have answer. But why is it not a good thing? Like, he has to have like something really big, I guess. So that's 13-16. I don't have lethal yet, so let's do this another time, I guess. Yeah, but I mean, even if they top deck board wipe, like he knows I have like 8 cards, and generated by this that is like kinda broken. I don't know, I should have just quit a lot of time ago. Sitting on double, yeah? He's trying to attack me, you think so? For the most greedy game ever. Pull the nether? No! 4 damage? You're so good. So 2 less. So 3. Keep with Pandora. Bro, I should have waited for Pandora box, to be honest, but it would have been. Okay, guys, this was the video. If you enjoyed it, please give a like and a sub. And guys, I made my first 60 run, all 16-7 win run. And if you want to know how I did that, I made there a tip video about Scylla that will really help you on getting all those 7 wins.